Hello and welcome to the other side of the kitchen table. This is Charles from Toilet Bowl. And tonight we've got the evolution of Disney. The songs more than anything else.
Not my clothes.
No.
My wardrobe.
Now, as we know, in the earliest Disney films, like Snow White, which was the first one.
In 1937,
yeah. In 1937, they were very short and they were like mini operas, weren't they?
Well, you think so.
Well, they were. They weren't really a sing-along. I mean, Sunday When Prince Will Come wasn't exactly a sing-along as such, was it?
This one. It's very quiet because, like, I don't know why, but, you know, this song comes out quiet. But if you listen to Rammstein's song Sonic, they use a saw at the end of it with a bow from like a cello or a violin to get the sound of her voice. You said you do it on a synthesizer.
You can actually do it on a synthesizer. Or if you're Kaylee, you can do it with your voice.
Yeah,
because Kaylee can actually sound like this woman.
Little girl, she was
only about
child.
15 years old.
I think she was younger than that.
No, she was about 15.
I think she was younger than that.
Well, anyway, she was young. And she was something to do with the Disney production team.
I think she would be, she was the daughter of one of the artists.
Or producers or something like that. She was something to do with the Disney production.
I know I'm wearing white, but...
But I know people do sing along to this, usually when they've had a few drinks and they're quite happy about it. But it's not really a sing along song. But it went from sort of like these weird, bizarre operatic epic songs that were very short to something that was almost a sing along in later years. Yeah.
Who's going to say something? It went
completely out of my head because I was listening to Snow White. I'm having an acid trip here.
Also, I've only gone up to 2019. There has been some films that have come out this year, like Mulan.
Mulan didn't come out this year.
Mulan did come out this year.
The live action did.
Yes, that's what I'm talking about. And Onward, I think it's called, or something. I haven't watched them. And that's bad.
The last live action one we watched was actually Dumbo.
So I need to sort of like get my priorities in order and start watching them.
I don't know whether Pinocchio is a Disney film.
Pinocchio is a Disney film, yes, it is.
Yeah, it's been released as well.
I know. I don't know if I want to watch it on Saturday.
Well, they're all sad. I mean, come on. Most of them, their mothers are dead.
I went up to, anyway, as I was saying, I went up to 2019. The last one I've got is a song from Frozen 2. Oh, for crying out loud. Sorry, it's an advert. As always, when you are on YouTube, there's stupid adverts anyway. And this is quite a long one as well. You go away, I don't care about clothes.
Now, with most of these songs, you can remember the first line, and beyond that, no. But, yeah, Pinocchio isn't really a sing-along, is it? You can dance along to it, and go like this. But you can't really sing along to it.
Get in Berlin.
So, as I say, they weren't really sing-along songs because you can remember the first line, but beyond that,
there are no strings on me. Well, this has gone far enough.
It's the German puppet singing thing.
She's seen Pinocchio. But that's probably one film that I haven't actually seen.
Also, another thing is AI, the movie, was actually based very heavily on Pinocchio. And I cried all through that. I cannot watch that film. I hate that film so much. AI. I hate that film so much.
That's not Disney. It's got nothing to do with Disney.
It's based on Pinocchio.
Based on Pinocchio, but it's not Disney.
Very heavily.
But Pinocchio doing live action, like she said.
Yeah, they have.
It has been released.
Has it? Yeah, it's in cinemas at now. If you can go to the cinema. If you've got one of those social distance cinemas, it's actually released. So, yeah, and when they're doing a lot of live actions on,
how'd the edge to get up in Can-Can then?
Where you get a lot of the live action Disney movies now. The songs are quite...
Well, we're going into the realms of the 1950s now.
The songs from the actual films, now there are a lot of them are live action, are really the focal point, and with something like Snow White or something like that, Snow White, Cinderella, the songs are so short.
This one is from Cinderella, actually. This is a dream. I was wearing on my top yesterday. A dream is a wish your heart makes. Bloody adverts!
Yeah, this is the little fairy witchy things.
No, it's like Cinderella.
A dream is a wish your heart. A wish is a dream your heart makes. Is the wish.
That's Cinderella.
That's Cinderella.
She's the one who sings it.
Well, when do the little fat fairies come in?
Ibbidi bobbidi boo.
Oh, I thought maybe.
Oh, what is going on with this thing?
Sorry. I'm sure it was one of them that said it to her, but still.
They probably said it to her, but she's singing the song. Sorry, guys, but my friend's being a. Come on!
So, a lot of this is going to be finger drumming because we can't get the phone to work.
Oh, it will. It's just, it's buffing. It's buffing.
It's always buffing. It's,
I hate this phone so much. It's my old phone and it doesn't like working. Go away! I don't care if Facebook has stopped. Oh, this phone. Do you know what? I couldn't remember, because when I got it working again, it's being as good as gold, and I couldn't remember why I stopped using it. This kind of reminds me why I stopped using it, because it doesn't like working when I want it to. Stupid phone.
But then again, you know, this is a really weird episode to be doing.
Why?
Because it is so reliant on one.
Yeah, I know, but it doesn't work.
Well, the thing is, we were looking at the songs from the early Disney movies. And it wasn't until the 1970s that it started to be more like a sing-along song.
If we ever get my phone working, you'll get that. But at the moment, it doesn't want to work. Come on!
And now we've got, like, power ballads and everything in them, so...
Again, you will hear it if this ever decides to work. See, look, it's buffing. It's not just me. If it ever stops buffing, we will get to the end of this episode eventually. Come on!
Right, while Pandora is losing her temper with the phone and shouting at him,
I'm going to throw it against the wall in a minute.
And we're getting a lot of threats. What's your Disney favourite Disney song? You must have one. We would like to know if you have got one. We have a few, but we're having so many technical issues here that it's unreal. And, you know, I've got old phone genius next to me, and she knows more about it than I do, and even she's having problems. So...
throw it against all, solve all these problems.
So, let us know, what's your favourite Disney song?
Oh, what? Go away.
what movie is it from? Because we're not that bright and I probably wouldn't even know what movie it's from unless you tell me.
Sorry, guys. I think that one don't want to work.
Okay, it's buffing again.
It'll be that one. This is a longer one. Sorry, that the other one didn't want to work. You stop telling me that Facebook has stopped. I really don't care. I'm not on Facebook, am I? No. Oh, jeez. I hate technology.
What kind of a dream? Can't tell.
You see, I had this hot saying this yesterday.
It won't come true.
I'm not going on today.
And after all,
change my rules.
A dream is a wish. Yes. Your heart makes when.
Again, not really a sing-along, is it?
I sing a song all the time, you've heard me do it.
Yeah, but it's not actually a sing-along, is it?
I like it. But I love Cinderella.
No matter how your heart is grieving, if you keep on believing,
she sings to mice.
I don't believe that. I don't care how many years I don't believe there's a prince out there.
Shouldn't it really be
Oh, that clock.
It should really be Sleeping Beauty that sings that one, because she's always asleep. Then again, she's always asleep, so she can't sing anything.
Yeah. I'm actually filming that one, actually. But, yeah, so that was Cinderella. And what's the next one?
101 Dalmatians.
Is this Cruella de Vil?
How did you guess?
Because my mum used to call me Cruella de Vil, and the only thing she could remember was Cruella de Vil, Cruella de Vil. If she doesn't scare you, no evil thing will. Because I used to have the blonde streak in my hair, and she always insisted I looked like Cruella de Vil.
Right, this is 1961.
Do you like my new song?
You know, now you probably call me Cruella de Vil now because I've got half and half.
Such clever lyrics.
Oh, melody first, my dear, and then the lyrics.
Yeah, I mean, Cruella de Vil was always my mum's. I got called horrible things by my mother. I was the skunk. I was Cruella de Vil.
Oh, it's her. It's that devil woman.
You're the devil woman.
Where's the music?
Must be Cruella, your dearly devoted old schoolmate, Cruella de Vil. That's it. Cruella de Vil.
There you go.
Cruella de Vil. If she doesn't scare you, no evil thing will.
Oh,
to
Roger.
See her is to take a sudden.
See, my mum couldn't remember anything beyond that.
Cruella. Cruella. She's like a spider web.
I was watching some videos in Disney World, and Cruella de Vil was on the floor with a dog rubbing its belly.
At first you think Cruella is a devil, but after
what?
Time has worn away the shock.
But the dogs, right, I know they're not real, and I've seen 101 Dalmatians live action one. And I know the ones in the cartoon are not real, but Pongo and Purdy are gorgeous.
I want these kittens.
Can I have them? They're not kittens, they're cats. Beast. You get more fur out of them.
She ought to be locked up.
Had
never released.
Yeah.
The world was such a place
but yeah, so I've seen the live action ones. I do like the live action. I've seen all of them. So all of the Dalmatians, because I love them.
Roger, you are an idiot.
And they are good, the live-action ones also. And I do actually feel very sorry for the puppies. And I love Pongo and Purdy. Pongo and Purdy are amazing. Right, this one is from the 1970s.
This is when they started to go more in the sing-along direction.
And this actually surprised me because I thought this came out later. But it didn't. Oh no, it's buffing again. Like I said, this phone is crap. Don't care if I'm not on photos, am I? I'm on YouTube, behave.
Okay. This is from Lady and the Tramp.
No, it's Aristocrat. It will be. Aristocrats.
It's from the Aristocats.
If it ever starts. We've lost it again. It's being a right dumbo right now.
This is really not a good one to do for tonight, really, is it?
Halfway through, I'm not stopping now.
Cute little fella, huh?
Determination.
He'll be listening for you to sing out. So let's drop in on some really swinging cats.
Everybody wants to be a cat. I sing this to my cats. The cat's the only cat who knows where is that. Cats do actually like you singing to them. Picking up on that feline beat. Cause everything else is obsolete. This is the 1970s. The horn makes you wish you weren't
born. But then again, this one, this is another word wrong that's going to sing along to. You can set music back. I've heard some corny birds who tried to sing. Still, a cat's the only cat who knows how to swing. Who wants to dig along and dig stuff like that? When everybody wants to be a cat, a square with a horn makes you wish you were born. Every time he plays. Yeah, the Aristocats. I didn't actually get to see the Aristocats as well as in my 20s. I mean, it's been on many, many, many times, but I didn't actually get the opportunity to sit down and watch it until I was in my 20s.
Why can't my cats do that?
If they could, we could put
them on. Singing to us earlier.
That's because he had the worm in his mouth. I mean, we've got this latex worm, and Tiggy loves it, but he doesn't like the feel of it, so he'll get it in his mouth and then meow at us because he doesn't like the feel of it. Blow it, small fry. Blow it. Ah! Boy, he blew it. But he was a close. If our cats did this, I would have known that he's got talent. Why can't my cats do this?
There's no sign they'd win.
If a singing dog could win.
A breaking house.
They do that anyway. We have flying boxes in there tonight. Tiggy decided that he was going to flip the box that we had in the living room earlier. And it went flying into the air and scared the life out of Kayla.
Oh, I went to see a flying box. I was quite happily sitting there watching my Once Upon a Time, and then all of a sudden this box goes flying across the room. I was like, what?
It's Tiggy again. It's always Tiggy.
Right, so that was 1970. So now this is my thing.
Oh no.
That
wasn't. It's Kaylee's favourite movie.
Listen to me. The human world, it's a mess.
Yeah, I went in about 10 different languages. She said Jamaican.
But everyone's got to love Sebastian, haven't they?
I like Flounder.
Yeah, but it's just, I'll call it Sebastian's Valley. It's just that. I don't think you heard a crap thing like that. At one point, I thought Sebastian was a lobster.
Nobody beat us, fires, and eat us in fricassee. We want the land folks lunch to cook. Under the sea, we after hook. We got no troubles. Life is the bubbles under the sea. Under the sea. Seems like a bubble with the mountain. Naturally, even the sturgeon and the rain. Leading the earth to start to play. We got the spirit.
Favourites, and I've actually sang it at karaoke, which is, it is a very hard song to
sing.
Who
else gives you that on a YouTube channel?
But nearly everybody I know has actually sung that in one form or another, even if I can't remember all the words.
Who else gives you that on a YouTube channel? Live dancing of Under the Sea by the Mermaid and the Weirdo, Ursula. Ariel Ursula.
You beast!
There you go. No, it's the other bit.
Babies.
That's the one. And she often says that to the cats as well. When they're being good. Well, it's not very often, by the way.
Poor unfortunate soul.
Right, this one is from the 1991. The 1991?
It's not like 1975, you know. It's a...
Why has it got that bit? Hang on. Just get to the song already. Jeez. Lumiere, shut up. Yeah, I told your man to shut up.
Don't you? Why did you tell Lumiere to shut up? I love Lumiere.
That's not it. That was not what we wanted. That was
Lumiere and Chip, my favourites. I actually quite like Coulter as well. But he's a bit of a scaredy cat. He's like mummy.
Right, there we go. I don't actually like this song that much. I don't. It's too depressing for me.
It is. It's the slow waltz one, though, isn't it? It's like the one.
The only reason I put this one on there is because it's the one everybody knows.
And it's also a teapot, isn't it? This is Pops.
Tale as old as time.
Yes.
True as it can be.
What was that face? You look confused.
Really, even friends.
She's quite happy because Chip is actually in Once Upon a Time. And he's not actually like Chip, he's just a Chip teacup, but she still loves him.
We've got Chips up there.
Small to say the least.
I've got Chips in my room.
A little scared, neither one prepared. Beauty and the Beast. Ever just the same. Ever a surprise. Ever as before. Ever just as sure as the sun will rise. Tale as old as time.
That wasn't the Disney shop, it wasn't cheap.
Tune as old as song.
We've also got some Chips upstairs.
And she's also got Chip pajamas.
Finding you can change.
I know, I bought them for her. Mind you, we're all Disney, I've got a million on my face.
Rising in the east, tale as old as time.
She's guilty though, but Andy will bought them for me. Christmas before last.
Tale as old as time.
Oh, she's like,
song as old as rhyme.
My legs are so hot right now.
Off to the cupboard with you now, Chip. He's past your bedtime.
She's so sad. Yeah, move your bloody arm. So that was that one. Ah, this one I love. Right, okay, I've gone into live action on this one.
I love Chip.
But when you hear it, you'll realise why. You'll be like, okay. But bear in mind, it's still Disney.
So Star Wars, but you haven't added any of those.
No, because Star Wars isn't... No. That's all I'm going to say on that is no.
It is Disney now.
Yeah, it is Disney though, but no. I don't like it.
Advanced Genifique Serum.
Oh no!
I didn't think that was Disney.
Clearly, obviously, that's why I picked this.
I wonder why.
2003 this is from.
This is someone who wants to be a pirate or wouldn't mind pirate.
They look like goths, come on. Well, that's a Pirates of the Caribbean. I mean, look who comes in.
He's good. From Once Upon a Time had long hair. She'd love that.
Yeah, I looked at the first one and was like, nah, but the more I'm looking at them, I'm like, yeah.
In 1995, Bono was just like a pirate at Live Aid.
Yeah, he looked alright, but he's Bono.
Well, knowing what he became in later years, yeah. Yeah, so she's got a bit of a thing growing for foot.
Yeah, the baddie. Yeah, you keep your princes
it's
and stuff.
It's always the pirate, isn't it? Well, okay. Eric was a pirate.
Yeah, but he's like... They've ugly'd him up, like, really. I mean, come on, Eric did not look like that. They've ugly'd him up. Eric did not look like that. And Ariel, what the hell? No! Just no. Like, she's got... that red hair, and this one's got ginger hair. And Bill.
Yeah, but sweetheart, that colour is very nice, is it?
Bill. Right, Bill. Oh, Bill's eyes. She's got nice brown hair, not ginger, brown hair, and she's got huge brown eyes. And once upon a time, she's got ginger hair and blue eyes. That's wrong. Wrong. Very wrong.
And I agree.
It's a pirate cat.
I love this cat.
Oh no. She's actually behind my chair.
It's always her that's going to
If anyone knows of any pirates, send them away.
Not real pirates from nowadays, no, you wouldn't want that.
No, like, from the, when they had long hair and eyeliner.
17th century pirates, she...
If you know any,
send them to me. They're still alive and they're not, like, really old.
Send them my way.
And if they look like Johnny Depp, they're especially welcome, right?
Oh, yeah. Right, this one's from Frozen, and this is 2013.
13,
yeah.
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
She thinks I'm Anna.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face.
And then suddenly I'm bumping into you. Number one, she dribbles in sleep. Number two, she's clumsy. Number three... She pronounces the word wrong. And number three, if you look in Frozen 2, there's one bit where Anna's mum is stroking her nose to get a stroke like that, and I used to do that to her.
Why is it when I do that, if you sing it, I can't actually do that bit right?
This is not my favourite song from the album, really.
I mean,
it's crazy. No,
you niggas.
Look, I've been given more by this song since you want to build a snowman. It's really just a lot.
Secret chat.
And what is in the line? What do I eat?
Can I say something crazy? Will you marry me?
Can
I say something even crazier? Yes!
No! City Anna. Sorry for anyone who hasn't seen Frozen, I just said City Anna, but she's a city girl. Right, this one. My mum likes this one. This is... Not that. That's the load of cats.
No, not that one.
I can still hear it. Go away! God! Crappy, trendy crap they're putting on. Right, this one is from 2019. This is Frozen 2. Will you go away? There we go. Mum likes this one.
This is where they really caught up, and this is more like an 80s
power. Yeah, I should have done this in the 80s, but they didn't.
Really, you should check this out on YouTube, because even the actual clip of the film is like a music video for a power ballad.
Well, yeah, apart from it's animated.
Apart from the fact it's animated and there's reindeers singing in it, but you could actually believe that you're transported back to the 80s and watching a power ballad.
It's very Bon Jovi-esque.
Yeah.
About that. It's like, I can imagine Stevie T doing this.
But, and there's actually a singer on YouTube called Pelek, or Pelike, Pelike.
Pelike.
He actually done a cover of this.
Did you do a cover of this one? Oh, yeah, she did, yeah.
You know, him doing a Disney power ballad is...
done it again.
I mean, he's done a lot of Disney covers, but he actually covered this one, and because it's like a power ballad, it didn't look completely out of place with him doing it, did it?
No, a lot of the other ones do, though, because, like...
Yeah, when you've got him dressed as Aladdin and he's on there singing Aladdin songs.
Yeah, but he can have his top open because he's built. I'm sorry, but I like him. This is buffing again, so I don't know how long it's going to take to unbuff. There we go. Of course, it's always fine. I probably could she likes catch this up one. With you tomorrow. I like this one as well, though. But is this
what it feels like to you could imagine Richard Marx singing this in the 80s, you know?
you're Richard Marx, yeah. Who's always chasing your heart. Now I turn around and find I am lost in
the woods. North is south, right is left, when you're gone. But also Richard Marx singing this song for Anastasia.
That's what it is,
yeah. That's what it is.
I should have made from Made in Disney. Actually, I'm going to get Disney written on my wrist, but I should have Made in Disney somewhere because I'm so into Disney.
But you weren't. You're so Made in Germany.
I'm going to get Disney on my wrist. And Mickey's signature on my wrist.
Well, I suppose it's my most difficult to have a Mikey tips on Monster. That is on it.
Disney. And I've got that massive tattoo on the back of my leg, so even if I ever go off Disney, I'm screwed. Really screwed. Most of my clothes, most of my teddy collection, and I've got it on my skin. So if I ever go off Disney, I'm kind of screwed.
I have.
But where's I was bigger than mine? Spider-Man as well. He's Disney. Yeah, but put mine and that one and that one together, and I think it'll be yours. Because I go, when I have a tattoo though, I don't go small. It's way bigger than I have.
And mine is like a small.
It's not in the mess. You haven't got your legs tattooed, have you?
I haven't seen it yet. I'm cultivating a big thigh. So now we're getting power ballads in the films.
But this one, actually, right, I've actually put some ones down that get an honourable play. Because, like, I love this one. But this one kind of was for its time. Stupid phone. Stop it. Right. This one was actually pretty good for its time.
Step lively. The sooner we get to the waterhole, the sooner we can leave.
Oh, okay.
So where are we really going? An elven graveyard. Wow! Shh! Zazu, right. So how are we going to ditch the
donut? This is 1994.
Oh, I know.
Oh, just
you don't know what it is, you just can't
wait to be king by life. It was one of the first real sing-alongs, wasn't it? Because they started selling sing-along CDs with lines.
Betrothed, intended, affianced.
I got two Disney albums. I've got the big one, now Disney, which I waited years to get. And I've got love songs, Disney love songs.
She's my friend. Yeah, it'd be so weird.
Oh, sorry to bust your bubble, but you
there's
two turtle doves have their
there,
choice.
It's a tradition going back generations.
Well, when I'm king, that'll be the first thing to go.
Not so long as I'm around.
On that case you're fired.
Nice try, but only the king can do that.
Well, he's the future king. Yeah.
Yeah, he's a lion.
So you have to do what I tell you.
Not
he's
yet,
not a lion. He's a lion.
If it's you like that, I'm afraid you're shaping up to be a pretty pathetic king.
Is it those fat
cats?
Lion, you're doing that.
I'm gonna be the main event, like a king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my roar.
Thus far, rather an inspiring
thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
You've got a long way to go, young master. You think?
No one's saying do this.
Now, when I said that,
no one's saying be there.
What?
No one's saying stop that.
You don't
no
realize.
One saying see.
Okay.
We don't run around all day.
Well, that's definitely out.
We don't do it all my way.
He's kissing everyone.
I think it's time that you and I arranged a heart-to-heart.
Kings don't need advice from little Hornbills for a star.
No.
If this is where the monarchy is headed, count me out. Out of service, out of Africa. Hell is getting wildly out of wing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
This is one of my favourite songs in the world. I'm always singing this genre.
Yeah.
I can't wait to be king.
Everybody look left. Everybody
look right. Isn't it too much?
Love that one.
I do.
I beg your pardon, madam, but get off.
And the next one, this is one of my mum's favourite ones, and it's from 1955. And it is.
One of the first movies I went to the cinema to see with my mum and dad. Strangely, it was my mum and dad, not just my mum. And we went to the pictures to see this in Canning Town, I believe. And it was like a little treat that I got because they took me to the cinema.
This is 1955.
Yeah, well, it must have been a re-release. And every time my mum cooked pasta, she would sing this song to me.
For this is the night, it's a beautiful night, and we call it a ballad.
See, it's nice when a dog does that thing with the meatball, because you can't see all the sauce on his nose with a human done it. Have you ever tried to do that pasta thing? It ain't easy.
Who would I do it
with? I don't know, but I have done that thing with a kiss with Andy before. Oh.
But that was...
God damn it. No, it's Buffin.
Oh.
Again.
This is from Lady and the Tramp anyway.
Oh, she's a little shy. She's like, no!
I've seen dogs that romantic
now. Sweet, shut up. Yeah, we're insane. There's more.
I only think so far of this because it was went to the cinema and saw both of them on my bad side. Otherwise, I'd probably go in as well around this, but it
she likes back. Peggy Lee singing He's a Tramp as well.
It brings back the memories for me.
Oh, yeah.
But again, it's one of those that you only really know one line of.
And this is the last song, but I'm going to talk to you afterwards. She requested this one.
But then I would, wouldn't I? Now, you all know of my obsession with a certain Disney movie. I've mentioned it often enough and I've got it tattooed on my skin.
No, he's not. If he can go down a chimney, he can sit down here.
Yeah, we'll just deal with it. I don't think we've got to use it to start singing I Just Can't Wait to Be King.
Well, well, well. What have we here? Santa Claus, huh? Ooh, I'm really scared. So you're the one everybody's talking about.
You have to talk.
You're joking. You're joking. I can't believe my eyes. You're choking me. You gotta be. This can't be the right guy. He's ancient.
Really
I don't know which is worse. I might just split a seam now if I don't die laughing first.
Consequences.
The children are expecting me. So please come to your senses. You're joking. I can't believe
it.
Best
the kind of what? Basically, I have a script.
It's amazing.
I know. Right. Fantasia also, I'm going to mention, I'm not going to play any songs from it because they're all classical songs. And although I quite like classical songs, The Sorcerer's Apprentice was on it. That is the one when Mickey Mouse is a naughty little boy and he's got the buckets and he makes the brooms and that do the mops. Sorry, the mops are not brooms. He makes the mops go and get the water and bring it down and the thing gets overflowed and, yeah, the wizard has a go at him. I wouldn't have a go at him. I'm just going to use a you. But that's because I love Mickey. But, right, so Disney have had more than 60 feature films. Feature films are the ones, like the ones that are like actual films. Not the shorts. They've had loads of shorts. They've had loads of cartoons. But we're on about the feature films. They've had over 60 of them. It's one of the biggest companies in the world. Especially now because they've got like their fingers in so many pies. Just bought out 20th Century Fox. They've done some partnering with other companies as well, doing other films. They're in cahoots with Primark. There's Disney stores everywhere. I know because I'm always in the one in Westfield. So gorgeous Mickey Mouse's face, and he is gorgeous.
He is. He's getting on for 100 years old. He's
everywhere. He was born, not made or drawn, he was born in 1928 by Lloyd Walt Disney.
And Mickey wasn't his first name, was he?
No, first of all, he was, was it Mortimer
Steamboat?
Right, so first of all, he was Steamboat Willie, then he was Mortimer Mouse, and then he was Mickey Mouse. But the reason, okay, this is my knowledge of Disney coming through here. The reason he made Tinkerbell, right, was because on the Disney name, he did not know how Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs were going to go, or any of the other film, like any, well, not films, but the shorts and that. He didn't know how they were going to go. So he made Tinkerbell so that if Disney flopped, he could still have Mickey Mouse. Because it'd be Tinkerbell he'd get rid of then, not Mickey. So that's why, oh, my lip sync is well out there. So he made Tinkerbell for that reason. So that if Disney had gone under, he would have dropped Tinkerbell instead of Mickey.
Yeah, and you've got Mickey over there on the fridge magnet.
Yeah, I've got Mickey everywhere. Mickey, yeah, Mickey's got, taken over the house.
Yeah, Mickey Mouse is everywhere.
Yeah, he's my love.
Yeah, she has great love for Mickey Mouse. But
I mean, you've seen my phone case for my other phone, which is that one. Then I've got Pirates of the Caribbean on that one, and then I've got my book, which has got Mickey and Minnie on it, and I'm wearing Ariel, and I've got a tattoo on the back of my leg. So, oh, and my cup. So it was pretty well Disney'd.
Yeah. And that's just this little bit.
Yeah, you should see my bedroom. Jeez, I've got a Mickey Mouse mirror. I've got a Mickey Mouse dream catcher. I have a lady pillow. You know, Lady and the Tramp, lady pillow. I've got my two Mickey hands. I've got Mickey, Minnie, and Minnie because I've got a small Minnie. I've got Pluto. You name it, I've got it. If it's Disney, I've got it. I've got one of them little plushy. I've got two. I've got Davy Crockett and I've got Minnie Mouse. So much Disney stuff going on in this house.
She's got Baby Groot that
talks. And also, it doesn't talk, he dances.
He dances.
And I've got a Star Wars lava lamp, but I don't like Star Wars. But the lava lamp's cool. And I've got Deadpool coming through the bedroom wall. Anyway, oh, and I've got my speaker tower that's Marvel. Yeah, I've done something weird as well because I'm not normal because my brain doesn't work properly. Oh, and I've got big, I had a big poster of Johnny Depp, but it's ripped in half. So I've still got his head. But it's not normal anymore, it fell off. But anyway, that's irrelevant. Yeah, the things, if you go in Primark and buy Disney stuff, you usually get like a little tag on it, don't you? I've hung them on my door. And I've got wooden things, and it's like, my mum's bought me some. One says, if you can dream it, you can do it. It's got Mickey, Minnie Mouse's bow. I've got Mickey and Mickey's heads with a heart in between. And I've got one that says, Monday morning, and it's like the old witch. And then it says, Friday, Saturday afternoon or something, and it's like Snow White. So I've got them as well, and they're really cool. I like my little wooden plaques that I've got in my bedroom. So I swear, the house, you wouldn't believe the rooms. There's like the living room, which is a mess.
Exists
the bathroom's a mess. Everything's a mess, and then you go in one room, it's like Disney hell, you know. So, it's quite tidy, though.
At the moment.
And I've got this massive telly, and it's all Disney. It would do anyone's head in, and especially with the wallpaper that I want to get is Marvel. So it's all Marvel and Disney, but Marvel is Disney, so it doesn't matter. And honestly, you go in there, you're like, oh my goodness, she is nuts.
Oh, no, you're not.
I've even got, like, a Disney money box. I've got a Mickey Mouse tin money box that I will not put anything in because it's tin and I have to use a can opener and I don't want to throw it out. And if you open it with a can opener, it's going to get jagged edges, so I won't use it.
Yeah, she's Disney crazy.
I love it. It's amazing. It's, like, the best thing ever. You know, most of the shopping bags we've got are Disney.
I wonder why.
I've got a massive collection of them under my bed. My case is Disney. I've got on the other case, the big case I've got upstairs, it's got like Minnie Mouse's bow and it's, what's it, case strap. So yeah, it's...
She's Disney crazy.
Just a little bit.
But, you know, comment, let us know what your favourite Disney movie is and your favourite songs from what Disney movie.
We hope you get better soon as well, Leanne.
Get well soon, Leanne. She's one of our little fishies. She needs your love, so if you send us a comment, we will send it on to her.
Yep.
So get well soon, Leanne. And, you know, just let us know your comments on Disney movies and stuff, and so as we can have more content. We need your comments. We say this every single night. We do need your comments, so please. Comments. Share, like, subscribe, comment. Do whatever.
Oh, and keep your fingers crossed because we've had some bad news about going to Berlin.
Yeah, because of these travel corridors thing.
Northern Ireland and Wales are not. I think you have to quarantine when you come back from them. But they're not doing that with us yet, so fingers crossed that we can still go, because if we can't go, we've wasted a load of money on tickets and such, so fingers crossed. And I'm already packed, so it would be a real inconvenience for me as well. Like, Finland. I'm still going, but not yet. So fingers crossed that we can still go, because me and Michelle are really looking forward to this. I need this break. She needs this break. We've had so much stuff going on, and also I've got a meeting with the band, so please... We need this. It's going to be... And I'll do videos. I'll do videos when I'm there. I'll take pictures.
I also need a break and a holiday, but they're going, not me.
You're going to Oktoberfest on the 3rd, on her birthday. So like I said, we've got to sort of schedule our videos around that day, because, yes, we will be doing a video that night. Yes, we will, because we are not going to be out all night.
No, and it finishes at 4:30.
We'll have some footage from that, hopefully, for that night. We'll do a different video, because the thing is, I can't edit, so I can't stop it. But we'll be doing a video there, and we'll be doing a video when we come home. But we're gonna have to sort of work around the 2nd. I think we're gonna have to do a video like about or early. Because we're going to have to go to bed early. When we have to be at the station at 11:30. And that's Camden Station. So we have to be out of here about 9.
So you'll be walking along with a zombie.
You better not be a zombie. I will slap you awake.
Anyway, we're going to finish this video here. Please like, share, subscribe, and everything else.
Notifications.
Please.
Especially like, subscribe, and share, though, because we need it, but we want comments as well. But, yeah. You know, liking and subscribing and sharing is the most important thing, because sharing is caring, and we need subscribers.
And subscribing is not vibing.
No, don't even go. Sharing is caring, so please do it. You know, share it with your friends, share it with your family. Share it with your enemies, share it with your animals, I don't care.
And if you really, really hate us, then just share us to people you don't like.
Or make more YouTube channels and just press subscribe.
That's not a good idea.
It is a good idea, get more subscribers then.
So please, please, please. Just subscribe.
Please. And yeah, so if you could do that, I would appreciate it very much. So would she. And the animals would.
So please be kind and considerate. And we'll see you
soon. And who else gives you... You said it. You'd already said
no,
it.
No, I haven't finished yeah, my goodbye.
Yeah, but you said it. Anyway, who else gives you mental people miming along to Disney songs? Who gives you the evolution of Disney songs? What goth would wear white and come on here and... Yeah, that's me.
So, be kind of considerate. And we will see you tomorrow from Tales.
Can you say it?
Tales.
You said it was your goodbye, so you say it.
Okay, goodbye. And Tales from the toilet bowl.
Bye.